Private Peaceful by Michael Morpurgo is essentially a story about the love of a family and the love of two brothers, and it's set against the backdrop of World War I. But in saying that, it's more so an anti-war story. What you see these two brothers go through, it really will make you think about the cause and the pointlessness of war in general. And it really shows what the bond between two brothers can ultimately be. We'll be right back.